So this course will look into the utility scale. That means in large scale, multi-megawatt, gigawatt scale of hybrid power plants, and how to design them, how to operate them, how to control them, how to meet the grid code requirements, how to operate the batteries and other storage technologies inside a hybrid power plant, how to maximize their lifetime, and many other interesting aspects.